How are you holding up? Well, they train us for mining accidents, but never anything like this.
We don't know what this is yet.
What is the point of watching all of these shows if you refuse to apply what you've learned?
I'm not ruling out zombies.
I hope for your sake you're wrong.
What did Central say?
They're sending support. It will be a while though until they reach you.
Rod.
I'm at my limit. Solace has been up here for years. Must be starting to show its age.
I think we are long past that. Solace is vintage.
We're back at the bar?
No. I knew I should have taken the bottle with me. What? It's after midnight. I'm officially on vacation. These hand dryers! Same back on ours, they're just so loud.
If you weren't already on edge.
Exactly.
Level 3, access required.
Why would they need these?
Think that's working now? Everything here is broken. Surface trips are still progressing despite the increased demand from Helen. This cycle it's been a tough one. Morale around the team remains good as the storm season approaches. Most are looking forward to a break. The power outages here don't help, but we've done our best to manage.
Jack? What happened? What was that?
A platform. It came right at me.
How?
No idea. I'm not... It seems in working order. At least it was.
Well, keep your guard up and get that generator back on.
Roger.
Exposing my team. This is really getting out of hand. I need to unwind. Beer and poker with the guys tonight. After this cycle, I'm taking a break. I need it.
Power shortages are beginning to cause serious issues with our security systems. I've asked Officer Nadiri to move to a multi-tool access plan until those power issues are resolved. All areas now require their officers' access to maintain security levels.
I'm not a kid. I don't need to be told that sometimes things just go bump in the night. And yes, I know that there are storms happening outside, but the storms, they don't make these sounds. I hear deliveries.
I'm trapped, Jess.
Trapped?
The platform's blocking the door. I can't remote access it. The lockdown has sealed all exterior bulkhead doors.
Blow the blast doors.
If only.
Given how the night is going, it's not the worst idea. Or did you take your helmet off again?
No, it's on.
Terrifying that I even have to ask that, isn't it?
Did you put yours back on?
Sure.
I'm gonna have to get creative.
First time for everything, I guess. What did he have in mind?
I'm gonna walk the tracks.
Nice night for a walk. Watch out for any more haunted platforms.
Like I'll have to open these doors manually. Thank you. Something in this place is broken. Miss me?
Not funny. I thought the worst had happened when your comms went down.
Interference in the tunnel. From the storm, I guess.
Okay, where are you now?
I'm not sure. I need to work my way back to the surface. Titans are so much bigger in person.
Yeah, the name kind of gives it away.
All this going on and no one has radioed for help. You buying that?
Usually not a good sign.
What is going on here?
Well, you did say you weren't ruling out zombies. Seen any?
Not yet.
Monologuing again?
The storage unit ahead is open.
Okay, just get to the maintenance unit.
I'm just gonna take a look.
It's like you watch these movies and try to one-up the dumb protagonists who die early.
I'll be right back.
I can't. Jack? What happened? Remember our training. Focus and calm.
I found another. Tout.
That's their drill operations manager, according to company records. The guy from the drill bay hangar before?
I don't think so. Let's get to that generator. Heading to the maintenance unit now.
Okay, I'm at the MU.
That's still never going to catch on.
Heading in.
Roger.
Hey!
Just trying to lighten the mood. Hang in there.
Roger.
I regret it already.
Feels great to be included. Feels like what I'm doing here is more than just keeping the drill spinning. This planet, this base, it could house evolution. That matters. Wow, I sound just like her. Taylor, the guy doesn't let up. Threatened to report me for overexposing my team. This is really getting out of hand.
Hey, they have an orbit.
A printer.
Yeah, very cool.
But yet, Star Walks are dull.
Oh, it's a different vibe.
Calling this after a long day. I've just been out to look at more weather damage to the arrays. We're cycling out of season towards the storms, and tensions are high here. Days are getting harder. The site is on course, and we continue to work towards a better tomorrow.
Well, no, they definitely need a new winch. Why is everything after me?
Generator looks like it was powered down.
Powered down? How?
Like someone hacked the control panel and overrode security.
Well, why would someone do that?
No idea. Whoever it was obviously didn't want a record of anything. With the security compromised, I'm unable to reboot the generator. I'm locked out.
What about the other generator?
It's been sabotaged.
Okay, that's it. You need to return right now.
It's time to get back.
Who else answered the alarm? How many are with you?
Come in, Jack! Are you okay? Central, come in. Central.
Roger, this is Central.
This is Jessica Appleton, Fort Minor.
We have your incident report and we have dispatched security forces to evaluate the situation.
How long before they're there?
Not until morning. They're dispatched from Meridiani Plano. Please remain calm whilst you wait.
Hang in there, Jack. I'm on my way. What? What the hell is happening? Nice night for a walk, I guess. Oh!